Some people think marriages fall apart thanks to a lack of love. But what about boredom? How many marriages become lackluster because the spouses simply got bored with each other? No matter how long you have been married, be willing to shake things up. You'll re-energize your marriage if your spouse knows you care about their opinions. If your husband has been dropping hints, he wants to try a new activity with you, try it. If your wife wants you to change a bad habit, make a point to do so. Don't give your spouse the option to feel stuck. Take care of yourself and invest in your marriage. The reward of a long-lasting relationship is well worth it. I'm Mac Hammond. This is the Winner's Minute.